back then you like Interstellar movie, right? So what movie best that struck you? What movie best described you?
Out of time. Cinematic movies.
I'm talking about, of course, the MCU. Okay, so here's the reason why. Every single superhero movie describes me specifically in terms of how last minute they are. Think about it. Think about the first Thor movie. Thor was dying on the floor. And his girlfriend was like, oh, Thor, help me out, help me out. The monster is about to attack me. Thor's like, ugh. And then he's dreaming about his father, you know, you're worthy, you know, all these things. And then the moment the monster was about to attack him, the hammer comes to the hands, I'm here last minute. Last minute, the hero. Heroes are always last minute in movies. And if you look back at the latest Avengers movie, Captain America facing towards an army of Thanos monsters. And he's like, okay. I'm the only one here. There's no other chance. This is the end. And then the end. Sam? Cap, on your right. Oh, last minute. All the superhero movies that you have ever seen, they have one thing in common. Is that they're always last minute. You know why? Because in movies, last minute is very cool. Maybe that's why. Maybe that's why I'm always last minute. It's because I grew up watching these superhero movies, thinking that I can do things last minute and maybe in the end make myself look like a hero, but in the end it makes me look like the villain. So guys, in the end, watch the superhero movies, watch it for the entertainment, but please don't be a hero. Thank you.